Yeah. Here we have a pile of coins. And here we have a singular coin. So what's going to happen is I'm going to flick this coin into this pile, and the bottom coin is going to shoot out. This is because the amount of acceleration is only being applied to the bottom coin, not the rest of the pile of coins. Just like that.